Good morning from the cornfield. It's day three of the competition here. And yeah, there's a lot of corn around. Nothing but farm fields. This is corn for livestock, not people. Anyway, third day. Got more work to do. Went to the baseball game last night. Happy 4th of July. It was a very nice fireworks show. And the local team won. So there you go. Make it a great day from middle of nowhere. Not dead yet. And it's nice this morning. Yeah, middle of nowhere. I think the dogs by the hangar are over that way. Middle of nowhere. It's a nice day this morning, but it's not even 8 o'clock. And it's nothing but farm fields. Got more rockets, more competition. Time to go to work. So I'm out here in the field. This is radio control boost glide. And there are two important points. One, they have to hit 6 minutes. Number two, they have to land on their spot. In this case, it's this blue bandana. And then they measure the distance from the nose. So it's two scores. Just to judge the Chinese team. Close to six, short distance. But yeah, you got all these gliders floating around. I think it scared the birds. Anyway, that's the event today. So I have a new timekeeper partner. Her name is Yui, and she's from New York. Take a great day from a cool, breezy day here in middle of nowhere, Texas.
Thank you. when it's a long day, living in Reseda, there's a freeway, it's running through the yard, and I'm a bad boy.
Karina's the boss. So this is a final round of the senior event of this Radio Patrol Boost Glider. Latvia, China, U.S. all vying for a gold medal. It's pretty intense, actually. And it's hot. The skin?
Thank you so much. Let's dream.
in America
too.
Yeah.